Winslow on the right, Winston on the left, and McGahee alone in the backfield for Clint Dorsey. Hands to McGahee, fakes a handoff to McGahee, turns to throw, grabbed, and he's going to be thrown down for a loss. Right at about his own 45-yard line as Ohio State got the pressure put on from senior tackle Kenny Peterson. Pressure coming. He looks, throws. He's got a man at the five. Michael Doss trying to make the tackle, but he can't. Roscoe Parrish off the right flank makes a catch and sticks in the end zone for six. Looking to throw. Pressure coming. Fires up the middle. Tipped and it's intercepted at the 50-yard line by Michael Doss. He moves to Miami's 35. Right side 25. And Doss taken out of bounds. Inside the 20-yard line, Michael Doss, the All-American, comes up with his second interception of the year, and the Buckeyes get their second theft of the night. Under center, calling for the football. Krenzel takes it himself, moves straight forward. Greg Krenzel touchdown as he went to the right side over his right guard, and Greg Krenzel with his second rushing touchdown of the year, and Ohio State scoring off a turnover, and they're an extra point from tying the game up. Field and Dorsey straight back to throw from his 13. Hit. Oh, the ball fumbled. It's loose. And it looks like Ohio State's got it to the 15 of Miami.
Marion Scott.
Football came loose, and Ohio State has come up with it.
That's three turnovers now.
Three turnovers for Ohio State as Dorsey had it batted away out of his hand. Hands to Maurice Claret, moving straight ahead. Touchdown, Maurice Claret. He got grabbed by a defender shy of the goal line, but drug him along for the ride. 7-yard touchdown run for Maurice Claret, and Ohio State leads it 13-7. Fakes the handoff, rolling, looking, throwing right side, and it's caught, intercepted. Intercepted by Sean Taylor in the end zone, bringing it up the left side, and he's still moving and taken down at his own 28.
We got the ball back. Maurice
Claret. The ball fumbled at the end of the play.
We've got it back.
Ohio State's got it. Ohio State has it inside the Miami 30 on an exchange twice on the same play.
Great hustle by number 13, Maurice Claret, coming from behind to take the ball away.
For Todd Seaver's 40-yard field goal try. Freddie Capshaw calls for the ball to put it down at the 30. Lines are set. Spot the kick by Seaver. In the air, toward the uprights. And he's got it. The game is tied. And the game will go to overtime. guys. Pass into the end zone for Winslow. And has he got it? Penalty flag thrown as Winslow made the catch. Touchdown finally signaled. It's pass interference against Ohio State.
Pick up 14 yards in next play or season will be over.
Fourth and 14, Ohio State at Miami's 29 here in overtime. The Buckeyes down 24-17. Two receivers wide left, Jenkins wide right. Prentzel the shotgun, flanked by two men. Then he's straight back to pass from the 40. Prentzel looking, fires up the right side.
First down!
At the 15-yard line, and it is the first down. Sean Taylor makes the hit, knocking Michael Jenkins out of bounds. And the Buckeyes get the first down to keep the drive going. Here in overtime.
Here comes the blitz.
Prentzel, blitz coming, throws right corner of the end zone, and batted away from Gamble, and the game is over.
Flag! There's a flag!
Wow, that can't wait.
It's a flag!
A penalty flag dropped as Glenn Sharp, the quarterback, had covered Chris Gamble in the right corner of the end zone.
He got mugged. They were right there. That'll be first down on the 1 yard line.
Wow. Prentzel under center on third and goal from Miami's one. Prentzel takes it inside to the end zone. Touchdown, Prentzel. Wide left. Here's Claret alone to the backfield. Two tight ends, Hartsock and Hamby to the right. Prentzel will feed it to Claret. Moving right side inside the five.
Touchdown.
Pushing into the end zone, Maurice Claret. Touchdown for the freshman from Ohio State. Ethnic Sands wide right. Roscoe Parrish wide left. Peyton Malone in the backfield. Dorsey under a center rumble. Sands motioning. Back is Dorsey to throw.
Yeah!
He grabbed. He throws it in the end zone.
Yeah!
And it's incomplete.
Yeah!
The Buckeyes win the national championship as defensive pressure got to Ken Dorsey. And in two overtimes, Ohio State grabs the national championship and ends Miami's 34-game streak.